We're down off the coast of Papua New Guinea, approaching it, and we've just passed the equator. And we're about to be initiated into the Society of Shellbacks. Or most of us aboard were polywogs. I had, by the time I had taken this picture, I'd already gone through the line. And that thing that he's using for a paddle is a cut-off piece of fire hose. And I'll tell you, for about a week afterwards, I was sore, and I was black and blue for about 2 weeks from my hips all the way down to my knees. Here's Bernie Dunn. He just came out of the line. Let the officers go through near the beginning of the line. So some of them got punched out pretty well. Here's the royal baby. Boy, that was some ceremony. It really... After you pass through here, then you get a nice refreshing drink of some sort of sea slime. The royal doctor, making sure everybody's healthy, and his royal attendants. We're very lavish with the use of those paddles. And we had the stock. And here's the beginning of the garbage chute. You went through the garbage chute with a little encouragement. And after you come out of the garbage chute, then you got to the swimming pool. You were allowed to be dunked in the swimming pool, and that was just about the end. However, here in a few moments, we're going to see where that swimming pool, when they start coming through a little faster, wasn't really that sturdy, and it's going to break, and it's going to just about wash a couple people over the side while we were underway. Just a minute now, we'll see it fall apart. Lucky sailors are in line to receive their treat for the day. Out of the garbage chute and into the pool. There it goes. The sailor was hit on the head. He wasn't really injured very badly, a little bit stunned. Oh, he's going to get that. He's going to get it for throwing garbage. He's not over with yet. Yeah, it still hurts.